today we will continue our chapter multiplication, and today we will learn about multiplying a 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. So we will start from exercise 3 and we will come to know how to multiply. So I am doing exercise 3, 1A question. So this is 2304 into 3, you need to multiply. So in case of addition, subtraction or multiplication, we always go from the last digit to first digit. We solve the sum from the last digit to first digit. That means from right to left. Okay. So we will go with from first. So it will be from the last digit. So 4 into 3 will be 1. 4 into 3 will be 12. So 1 will be carry on. So 0 into 3 is 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 3 threes are 9. 2 threes are 6. So it is 6912. So let me do one more number C. Let me do number E. 3194 into 6 they have given. How will you do? So 4 6 are again, say 4 6 are is 24. 2 9 6 are is 54. 54 plus 2. 54 plus 2 is 56. 5 it will come. 1 6 are 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 will be carry on. 3 6 are 18. 18 plus 1. 19. So it will be 19,164. So this is the one question. So we will go to next question, that is a word problem. Okay, second question they have given that the distance from Delhi to Mumbai. Delhi to Mumbai is 1,432. And distance, if I go from Delhi to Mumbai and again from Mumbai to Delhi, how much is the distance covered? Very simple. He went from Delhi to Mumbai. It will be 1,432. So from Mumbai to Delhi will be the same, only 1,432. So how much he has distance covered will be, you need to do multiplied with 2. Because, yeah, if you say that 1,432 he has traveled from Delhi to Mumbai. From Mumbai to Delhi will be the same distance, right? So this is repeating addition, which means 1,432 into 2, same thing now. So it will be number, you need to multiply with 2. So if you do multiplication with 2, it will be what? 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, 4 2s are 8, 2. So it will be 2,864 he has distance covered. So this is number 2. Very simple. You just read the question once or twice, you will come to know. Okay, the number 3 question is that they have given for cost of one bicycle, they have given for 1,267 and you are asked to find for cost of 5 bicycles. So whenever the question, whenever in a question they have given for one quantity and you need to find for mini quantity, it is always multiplication. Like I have given, like cost of one pen is rupees 10. What will be the cost for 5 pens? So for 1 pen it is 10 rupees. So 5 pen will be 50 rupees. That means 5 into 10. So similarly the same question it is there. So whenever the question contains 1 for 1 quantity, that means 1 bicycle they have given, it is 1267. So for 5 bicycle it will be into 5. So when you do 5, it will be what? 7 5s are 35. 3. 6 5s are 30. 30 plus 3. 33, it will be 13, 1, 5, 6, yes, right? So it will be rupees 6,335. So this is the answer. So with this, I complete the exercise number 3. In the next class, we will go to exercise number 4, where multiplying with 2-digit number, how to do a multiplication with 2-digit number. Thank you very much for watching.